Instrument Abuser, Permanent Grin, Sleazy String Player, Lying Cellist. Family Name?
Capuçon.
First Name?
Gauthier.
Nationality?
French.
Instrument?
Cello.
Height? Could you please stand up?
Sure.
170?
Yeah.
First accusation, Gauthier. Sleazy string player. As a cellist, you can melt women's hearts. Is that also part of your classes, to play cello in a sexy way?
Sorry.
You have a lot of fans.
That's the cello. You know, the cello is a sexy instrument.
Not the player.
Well, I don't know. You tell me. You like me?
I don't know. And so some moves, some special moves are very good for the audience?
It's the way you make it sound. If you play right now, I'm not sure it's going to be very sexy. But cello is still a sexy instrument.
And do you have a special move?
Yeah.
Show me.
Sometimes I kick a little bit the feet like this when I play. And I know people love it. That's my little trick. But don't tell it, please.
What do you think, what kind of instrument would make this one a sexy guy?
Trombone?
Trombone.
Switch. Yeah. Because of the lips. I think they have the lips for trombone.
Yeah. Tuba.
Trying to look at you and imagine it. Well, you know, depends on the taste.
Next accusation, permanent grin. What do you hide behind your smile?
My teeth.
You're a funny guy.
My wife doesn't find me funny every day, but...
Too funny guy.
Maybe.
You are good at blocking out bad experiences, but wouldn't they give more profundity to your playing?
I do have bad experiences sometimes. But I try to see the good side about it.
The good side of bad experiences.
Yeah, like you right now.
Next accusation, lying. Cellist, also lying. When you play cello, Gauthier, you almost look like you're lying on a sunbed.
I'm a little bit lazy, but that you shouldn't tell anyone. That's why I like to, you know, just lie. I think it's more relaxing.
Is it possible to play and practice cello on the bed?
I mean, I can do it, yeah, but it's not really good. Concert wouldn't be... Plus, I wouldn't be able to do my little trick with the feet, so...
Next accusation, high-frequency wimp. Gauthier, you hate high frequencies, for example, the drilling sounds at the dentist's. Mm. Is that the reason why you don't play the violin?
Well, that's true that the violin can go really, really, really high. Mm. And sometimes it's really... Yeah, but nothing to compare with the dentist. The dentist is really aggressive. I mean, the ultrasound.
We're gonna test this wimp or not. Here is a very pretty plate. From our canteen.
Oh, I hear it.
Ah. And an extra sharp fork. How many seconds can you take without covering your ears?
It's okay. I can get it. I can hold it. You have to be slower, you know, too. Yeah, you're going too fast. No. Oh. You see, that's.
Oh, you can good. You are good.
Maybe next time I'll
plate doing. Player. the last part of our interrogation, the cross-examination.
Okay.
Work one evening as Antonio Banderas double or as a new cellist at the Moulin Rouge in Paris?
Antonio Banderas double.
Get up at 4 a.m. or stay awake for 48 hours?
Get up at 4.
Improvising jazz in public or singing arias from operas out loud in public?
Improvising.
Okay. This little foot trick is suspicious, I think.
Yeah.
But I do it with the shoe, huh? Never without the shoe.
Okay. That's okay.
So I'm free?
Yeah.
Free to go?
Free to go. This is the statement under oath. It's in German, so...
Okay. Should I just sign?
Yeah, just sign it, no problem. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.